Hi guys! I have a new time-lapse video for you this week. This one is for a drawing called Girl on a Rug, which was done in graphite on 11x14 400 series Strathmore paper. This was actually my second attempt at completing this drawing, because the first time I did it, I made so many mistakes that the only way I could think of to fix it was to just scrap the whole thing and start over. It's not pleasant to have to start a project over, but it turned out to be worth it. You might notice that a good chunk of the drawing is missing from the video, and that's because I did part of this drawing at a live stream, and that'll be in the description. So without further ado, here I am drawing Girl on a Rug. Before I leave you, I want to talk a bit about why I decided to draw this in the first place. When I saw the photo that I made this drawing from, I was immediately drawn to the girl's slightly guilty expression. It looked to me like she'd maybe been caught doing something she shouldn't have, or maybe she was just being playful. I thought it told an interesting story, so I thought the way that she was looking up at the camera would make a good challenge for me. Thank you so much for watching, I appreciate every view. I do time-lapse demonstrations of my drawings and paintings, as well as art-related vlogs on this channel, so if that sounds good to you, click here to subscribe, and I'll see you all again next week. Bye!